축하드립니다. 게스트링. Stop! then what?
I don't know. She'll probably say hi back. I can do everything for you, man.
I know. Ask her if she's a date to the prom.
The prom? Jeez, I can't ask her that. She might think I'm asking her to the prom. I don't even know her. I can't ask her that.
Sorry, dude.
That's like a commitment or something. What if we find out we both hate each other, then we'll start going prom together and they'll both be miserable the whole night?
Relax.
Do you know how much the prom costs? Dina at some overpriced restaurant? Well, this story bent for her wrist. Not to mention the tickets. You know, she'll expect me to pay for both of them, right? The prom? This is crazy!
Scott! Then don't mention the prom!
Yeah, we could have a date, I guess.
Scott, you're driving me nuts!
I know, right? I drive myself nuts all the time! It's sad, really.
What should I do? What? He's sitting right there. Should I go over and say hi? No, that's lame. He probably doesn't even know who I am.
Leave that way.
room over there to sit with them. Then what?
The waitress said they invited us to their table.
Dude, I can't.
Dude, you dragged me to an overpriced cafe right after track because you knew she would be here. But I didn't say a word. I mean, I could be at home playing video games or washing my dog or something. Now you're going to go back to the floor.
You two best as you're sitting here, right? I freaking hate you!
Cynthia?
I'm sorry. I can't go to the prom with you.
Oh, it's okay. It was kind of the spur of the moment anyway. I don't even know why I said it.
What? Don't look at me like that. My bitch just stole my man. What am I supposed to do? It's all her fault.
Right. If you're gonna make me feel guilty about it, but I want it on record that I'm doing this in complete protest, just so I'll look like the bigger person here.
Gee, yes, she'll go to the stupid prom with you.
Really?
No, I won't.
Yes, you will.
I forgive you.
Forgive me?
For what?
Look, I'm trying to be gracious here.
Would you mind not messing it up for me?
Taylor, you're my best friend. I don't want anything to come between us.
You see that? Always trying to one-up me. Would you just shut up before you embarrass me?
What's going on here?
Nothing. I was just being a jerk.
Low blood sugar.
Are you diabetic?
No, she's a diet holic.
Oh.
It's over now.
Well, I was thinking, maybe we could all go to the prom together. Or is this a bad time to ask? You want another cookie before you answer?
A mercy date?
Mercy for me, maybe.
In that case, I'd love to.
Is that okay with you, Jolie?
Sure, why not?
We're going to the mall to keep our dresses this weekend. Can I call you to tell you what color your touch
should be? No, I'll call you. What's your number?
And I'll call you later, Jolie.